Did you know you can add a start and end value to your visualizations? It's super easy. All you do is hold control, you take the measure and you duplicate it and drop it into label. From there, it'll show all your values. You simply click on label again, go line ends, and there you have it.